Welcome back to a all new series on the channel. This series is going to be interesting. I don't know how to make the music louder, softer, here, but it's going to be what it is. So actually I can just do that. That works for me. So, as you can see, one, this is not Pokemon. Two, this is not Mario, and three, this is not Minecraft. This is a game that I played throughout my childhood, and I love this game. And I still have it, actually. I have it in my bin over there of games. So, yeah, we're gonna be playing it. And I decided I'm gonna play it on the channel, just as a side series. So, if you need a walkthrough, plus, if you see my mouse right now, it will definitely be on the screen for this series, because you have to use a stylus / mouse. So it will be there. I'll try to remove it as much as possible. But, I'm super excited to try to do this. Now, it may not look amazing, but it's a fun game. Pretty okay. It was made in 2008, so don't judge your graphics. Yeah, so I don't know. This game is gonna be. Yeah, it's me. So yeah, this game is getting so much fun, and I get to talk to you guys throughout this. That's gonna be my favorite thing, because I'm gonna be able to talk to you guys. So I'm gonna be using the keyboard, because it's so much easier than using my controller. So yeah, PC Master Race, if that's what you're gonna call it, but it's better in this game. Literally, I'm not reading dialogue. I'm not reading dialogue. But essentially, these four people are set up to save the world. And they're just here. So, they just fly in. If it needs to be fixed. Oh, this works. So yeah, I will speed up throughout some of this stuff. So we're supposed to save the universe essentially. So this is gonna be so much fun. I've done so much stuff. So the last series that I did and was like on my own was the Black Chest. And that was, I finished that before we went to break. So it's been like a whole entire winter. So literally, it's been. What's happening? Okay, and then, so you can attack individually, which is the best bet, I think. And then powers like this, which are amazing. So, you can do it all at once, you can do it one at a time, you can circle it. It's super. And then the super effective attacks like that, and you just destroy everyone, or destroy the world all the time. So, these names are definitely not. So, I don't know. I have guesses. So those being the it's not going to switch games. So I don't know. This is fun. I only played this when I was like a little kid. So I don't know the ins and outs. I'm not a professional. Day of, by the way. No. Shoot. I played this game again. Come on. No. Can't do it. Okay, well, that's not good. Come on. Just run through harm's way, it's fine. I'm sure it's fine. Oh god. It's not fine. Get out of here. Where's he going? He don't know where he's going. Where are you going? No, you good? Thanks. So my life has been... So, I woke up at 1 o'clock in the morning, and I was like, oh, this sucks. So, but it didn't suck, because I was starting to get stuff done at 1 o'clock in the morning. It was amazing. Like, I could work on YouTube videos and stuff, and edit, you know, upload at 1 o'clock in the morning. When, one, the Wi-Fi is so much better, and two... nobody's gonna bother me at fucking 1 o'clock in the morning. Okay, so I played this a little bit up to this point. So I played it a little bit just so I could remember how to play it. So, yeah, that's the thing. It's definitely a thing. This part is supposed to be intense. And if you just play, if you just start playing, it's overwhelming. You probably can see this. Control config. Nope. Hotkey config. I know everything's messed up. It looks awful, but. And then I'm gonna do shift for that. This is a, like a lot more than intense. We're talking about the thing, but I'm not very good at that. So, come on. Thank you. Saying so, yeah. Have I said this in a long time? Yeah, I have. I said it. So I want to start the series, which is like an hour. It's like a giant game of chess, I think. That's what it feels like. I keep getting more and more here. But I do get to not be good at this game. All these cutscenes are like the slowest things ever. So I've tried everything on this map. It's literally no use. You literally can't escape. Oh, they died in the same spot. They get back up. I was gonna say they get back up. What's going on? Nope, never mind. I thought he got back up and started running again. He can't. I'm done. Dying. Oh my god. Water. Water kills me, bro. I coughed right into the mic and I was too bad. It was like, I got close, I was leaning on the table. So I could like, fucking breathe. And then I coughed into the mic. I'm sorry, phone users. I'm like out of breath now. Man, choking takes a lot of. You know, if this is the part that I think it is, we're gonna stop here. Because I love this part. And I wanna start. There it is. Pause. No! So, everybody has their, like, special set of powers. So, there he is. There's Vashira. He uses a hammer, and he does a lot of damage. And I think his only, like, boost that he can get, like, where the shadow thing comes out, he can only, like, up his attack. Yeah, has the highest physical attack. So, and then she, Kloof, has all the like special swirl abilities. So she can like anybody around her. Yeah, very nice. And they get bigger and bigger, so they'll go like, that's like a 5 or 10 block radius. And then they get like massive at the end of the game. And then Jiro, one of my favorite guys. He has like the lowest defense ever, but he's a healer. So he has an attack that is like a diameter attack, like a radius attack. And it looks like an attack, and then it heals everybody on my team, which is amazing. There it is. So, yeah. And then King Jibril, he is also like an attack monster. I love that thing. It looks so cool. King Jibril, this guy. Is unicorn horse. I really want to get a picture of that because it looks so good. Okay, this is the. Alright, there's only. I'm gonna save this game. I'm gonna save C. Save state. That's gonna be it for today's episode. I love this game. I love this game. It looks pretty cool. Nobody's probably gonna watch it, but it's such a cool game, and I love it. So it's for me. I wanted to play it, and I was like, why not record it if I'm gonna be playing it anyway? I think I like recording more than I like recording a game as much as I like playing it on my own. So, that's gonna be it for today's episode. I'm gonna make sure I save stated. Okay, perfect. And we'll see you guys next time.